I like these calm little moments before the storm. It reminds me of Beethoven.